I'm very confident that there is no human being in the review process for appeals.
Real.
In fact, I would wager my anal virginity that there is no human being that looks at appeals. And if I'm wrong, then I fully invite the YouTube policy head to come raw dog me.
What?
I am so fucking confident that there is no human being that looks at those